all these Shinra troopers storming the Dawn's place? What's that about?
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walking right into the corner of mansion.
Wow, what a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah, yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior! Yeah, I can take on the world! It's time I took action, made a stand!
Hell yeah, that's it! That's the fire we need right now! Be a force for change, brother!
Thank you. You've given us all a little hope.
Thank you.
The trains haven't been running for days. Screw you! They didn't mention the other city even once.
Did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
Continue to help me gather vital information. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel support.
First, it was the reactor.
I think it's time we cut off.
What's the world
say?
We got this far.
Dad looks pretty worn out.
If this is what you want.
You ready?
I was born ready!
Yeah.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really?
so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah, yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me, too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right?
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway. If you're curious, there's another door that's got Corneo's emblem and everything on it. Right by the Angel's hideout. I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even...
carried me on his back the whole time.
I'm hungry.
I just want to know.
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
You know how many allowances this one stupid ticket cost me?
And if the train never shows up, what then?
Then we go to Walmart. No risk of any plates.
Well, keep waiting or go home.
Home might be the better option.
Even if
at this
we get
rate,
topside,
they
the could still turn us away,
us.
You know.
I'll talk with my boss.
You don't think I'll...
If you learn anything at all, I demand that you tell me!
Go. There's a doctor.
It's a loud one.
Well, I trust myself. Don't know.
A pleasure as always, Koopa.
You can do it! Come on!
insane.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Stop on this!
Come on!
I'm waiting.
Bring it!
That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway. If you're curious, there's another door that's got Cornero's emblem and everything on it, right by the Angel's hideout. I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers, more than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed... If you're curious, there's another door that's got Cornero's emblem and everything on it. Right by here, Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Aerith around lately.
That's been taken care of. Things are looking a lot better around here.
Now that that's been taken...
Aerith, things are looking a lot better around here.
Folks from Walmart have brought us hot news.
Yeah, you're right. We just hear this.
Sector 7 refugees?
This is the life, I'm telling you.
What?
Welcome. Are you in? Have a safe trip.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Corneo was missing.
You're kidding me.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Corneo.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Don't. tell anyone, but I heard...
The artist, you don't need more than one copy.
Man, you vibing with this jam too? You can have a copy if you want. A good song can help you remember that there's always a silver lining.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today, but man, was I wrong.
All those waiting to enter the Honeybee Inn, please form
a pleasure
line.
To see you again, sir.
You a regular?
Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
Well, if you change your mind, we'd love to have you back.
Wow, would you look at that line? Our regulars are up with the sun.
That's wrong! Wrong, wrong, wrong! This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow!
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Pleasure. I think we need a bit too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
Make sure to bring Marlene next time. I'll be here if you want to listen to more.
These youngins ain't got nothing on me. You'll see.
Well, Koch or Scotch, I guess.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
What better way to...
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Corneo.
No one's home.
Help somebody! Hey! Help somebody! Hey!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
We do this fast. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Worked up a good sweat.
Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. Ain't nothing to worry about.
Not a bit. We can do better.
I'm waiting.
Pick it up! Finish him off!
this. Let's do this. I won't give up. Come on. Going in.
Would kill for a shower.
Thank you.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Maybe. About time.
This way.
There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Went
that way.
Don't move it. It's over. Too late.
It up.
Not done yet. Ha! There!
Can you sleep in?
Yeah, not done.
taking over.
Yes, come on. My turn! Don't stop now! You're going, asshole! Golden opportunity right here! Nothing's gonna stop me!
You would say that.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. You really want to throw down with me? Work for it, are you? I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay still.
Owner.
Give it back!
Come on!
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn!
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day... No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry, I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine. Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
It's on you.
Hang back. Allow me.
We still got a job to do!
I'm
up!
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Come on.
Let's speed things up.
your ass in gear!
I got your money. I'm waiting.
What the hell? Always did like a cat. I'm still kicking. Get fucked! Thank you! go kill him, mate!
Keep it up.
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Mara? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved fall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah! Over there! Over there, look! Don't try to bullshit us. But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food! Gone out. Bastard!
First him, then Corneo. My turn.
About damn time! Let's speed things up! Want some more? Get your ass in gear! Let's speed things up! Yeah.
beautiful man with your name on it! Suck on this!
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find them.
You too.
Let's go.
People here. Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
So we're the stragglers, huh?
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
Should we go back to the shelter?
Now that that's been taken care of, things are looking a lot better around here. Yeah, you're right.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
Where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future facts.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
See all those shimmering troopers?
The Colosseum is open
don't
for business
me.
And hungry for
I heard Don't Corneo.
Help somebody! Hey! Help somebody! Help somebody! Hey! Help somebody! Hey!
You mother... hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm kind of in a bind, as you can see. Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Shinra showed up out of nowhere. Accused me of leaking information and called me useless. And, well, the rest is history. Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out. Peace out!
Tell anyone, but I heard Duncan. He was missing.
You're kidding me.
Hey, you think it's got something to do with the champion?
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Duncan was missing.
You're kidding me.
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen. Music can lift us up when we're down.
ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. We won't be coming back here anytime soon. Better handle any unfinished business now, okay? Hope you're ready now. No coming back, remember? Last chance to change your mind. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
One, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Daddy go.
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
When is Shinra coming to rescue us?
How long we'll be safe here?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta. Do what you gotta.
can't afford to lose focus. It's on you.
My turn.
Come on!
Best do it right.
Make a decent team.
Who would have thought?
So that's where we have to climb?
If it comes apart while we're up there.
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Bliss Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Use our grappling guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
Ah!
coming for us now.
Where the hell would be in subtle?
Like that!